Oh wait, that's what I was gonna do. Okay, so that gives me a golden seed. That's what it was. Where's this teleporter? This one? Yeah. It should be right here. Right there. Okay. That's an enemy. If I'm not mistaken, it said stay to the left. There's a grace right here that I can take. Beautiful. That's the dragon. Oh, he one-shot them. Fuck that. That's a dragon that you can farm technically. We'll see how that works out. Alright, yeah, my wolves died like right away, so I knew that was completely out of the question. janky as this box. Like, the moment he dies, I'm supposed to gallop and go to the graves right away. Let's see if this works. Nice. And he's still here. Alright. He's still alive. Alright. Yep. Let's see, if this farming method works, then I'll just have to come back and remember this. Because right now it's taking way too long. There we go. And he's still alive. Yep, and that's 100,000 runes. And like 2 minutes. Actually, let me try this. Let me get over here. I want to see how long it takes me to kill him. Because if it's not more than like 5 minutes, then this is actually a pretty doable strategy. I'm gonna start 30 now. How many combos do I need for Blumhouse? So, 4 or 5 combos is for Blumhouse. So, it just resets. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 3 combos. 4 combos. Six combos. So 6 combos. Okay, let's upgrade real quick. Okay. So, there's a couple things I gotta do. I gotta check the requirements for this thing. Arcane 13. Okay. Okay, so that only takes me about like a few minutes. It takes about 3 minutes to farm that, so it's not awful. That's not one thing I want to look up though, because eventually